A crash involving an ATV overnight left two people hurt. This all happened on Feed Mill Road near Soso. Authorities say a woman driving an ATV with a three-year-old child collided with an SUV. We're told the mother and child were critically hurt. They were taken to the hospital in Laurel. The child was later airlifted to the University of Mississippi Medical Center in Jackson. Authorities say the driver of the SUV did not want to be taken to the hospital. The cause of the crash is under investigation.